said pull this car over. I did, and then I told her I don't know what you are crying for. I grabbed her hand as she reached for the door. She said I won't let go of my hand. Right now I'm hurt and you don't understand. So just be quiet and later we will talk. Just leave, don't worry, I'll walk. It was a dark night, a black dress. The driver never saw her around the bend. I never will forget the call of driving to the hospital where they told me her legs still wouldn't move. I cried when I walked into her room. She said, I'll walk. Please come and hold my hand. Right now I'm hurt. I don't understand. Let's just be quiet, and later we can talk. Please stay, don't worry, I'll walk. I held her hand through everything, the weeks and months of therapy. And I held her hand and asked her to be my bride. She's dreamed from a little girl. Daddy, bring her down the aisle. So from a wheelchair, she looks up at him and smiles and says, I'll walk. Please hold my hand. I know that this will hurt. I know you understand. Please, Daddy, don't cry. This is already hard. Let's go. Don't worry. I'll walk.